YouTube, what's up? This is Video Nation, and for the video right here, I will be unwrapping to Rich Chicka That Stick remix featuring Ghostface Killah, and Pooja. Let's just see if the video is good, though, because I hope it is. That's my first time looking at one of his videos, and let's just see.
Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough.
Don't give a fuck, poppin' bottles in the club. Tryna fuck Atlanta, baby, let her lick the pussy up. Turn your bitch into a dyke, finna need a baptize. Boo full of liquor, finna dive in the ride. Bitch, I don't care, finna fuck a bitch with no protection. I be ignorant, pray to God, I'ma die with my nine on my side. Motherfuck, I bust him like a port, better hide. Put my dick in the mouth, call that shit a mandible. Cigarettes in my lungs, then I let the pistol go. Look into my eyes, tell me what you wanna do before I kill you in the street with the rest of your crew. I did this, you know this, the mark on my cheek with the bullet grazed, and I almost took my life. Forgot what day feels like, I only live at night. Like a bat, not a rat, never die when you at home.
I can't see, walk, talk, then straight hoe. Breaking in there from the energy I generate. The underground underdog about to fall off into another generation. I was working, busting tables, now I got my own squid on the plate. Fuck the fame, baby, y'all wanna live in LA. Back to the MIA, to the MI. Gon' lay with the whole face in the coke line. Toe tagging rappers, thinking that they snapping. Going ball to ball with me, suicide. You or I, do or die, baby, don't even worry about who am I. Bank account go stupid now. You should know about the whip situation. Tour been feeling like a damn vacation. Germ fucked up, waking up, not knowing where he at. You was blacked down in the damn basement.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough.
Yo, I don't give two fucks. I blow big bucks. Strip club, white pussy marks on my black tux. Cause after the party's the hotel lobby, and that bitch gonna give me more head than Steve Harvey. I keep a duffel bag, not like the money team. A coke out on the scale of a triple beam. Nah, I mean, fuck a team of gorillas. Silverback, stomp out your gang of chinchillas. Suitcase, military scopes. Korean shoddy up the sleeve of my coat. Each slug is like one big egg roll. Impact, you can lose half of your leg, bro. Cause we don't play those games. Fraggle hit the deck, click, clack, take aim. Guns never jam, we don't waste rounds. Best shots behind the ear like bam.
I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dough.
Yeah.
Show me, but you can never do nothing cause your mama raised a pussy. Every time I walk to the drop top, can't help but call my eyes cause my wrist so glossy. Goddamn, bitch.
This video to me now that I like the video. The animation was different. On most videos I used to look at, the animation was different. I like the animation, the transitions. And plus, for me now that he actually sounded rapping good in my opinion. It's my first time listening to him, but he sounded good. I probably got to rap more of his stuff. If just y'all want me to, I would. But it's up to y'all if y'all want me to rap more of this stuff and stuff like that. But my opinion, I like the video. Everybody in the video rapped good in my opinion. It did good in my opinion. I like the video overall. Transitions, the editing was good. The robot animation was good in my opinion. Because a robot part in the video actually surprised me doing the video. Because I just didn't expect that part to be in the video. The missiles coming out of girls. The breasts, that big old Korean girl breasts, I think. Korean or Chinese, one of them. Thailand, one of them. The missiles part. Cause for some parts, it actually surprised me during the video, but I still liked it because the video actually stands out. And plus, I still remember the video if I start listening to it. And I probably got to listen to it a few more times. Because for me, I like the video. I like the video animation, the singing, transitions, and everything in the video. I liked it. But it's just your opinion. Let's put your opinion down below. Just y'all like the song or not? Because me, I like the song. And YouTube, if you like my reaction, just like, subscribe, and comment, and I'll see y'all next video.